to commemorate William Wing Loring. After valiantly serving the Confederate Army in the war between the states, Loring served for 9 years in the Army of Egypt. He joined about 50 Union and Confederate veterans who had been recommended by William Tecumseh Sherman.